This view shows the truck northbound in the left lane of Interstate 35. The truck departs the travel lane and traverses the 100-foot-wide median before entering the southbound lanes and striking the left side of the bus. This view shows the bus southbound on Interstate 35. Just after the third lane ends and merges into the two travel lanes, the truck is shown approaching in the median. The impact then occurs, causing the bus to roll over onto its right side.
A nasty accident unfolds on the turnpike when a bus and a tractor-trailer collide. Chopper 12 is over the scene in South Brunswick. You can see that trailer slicing through the bus, almost at the driver's seat. 53 people were on board that bus headed from New York to Washington, D.C. State police say there were 14 minor injuries. Two people had serious injuries, and the bus driver, identified as 52-year-old Andy Lynch from Chesapeake, Virginia, is listed in critical condition.
It's terrible. You know, my 39 years driving a tractor trailer, it's sorry to say, you know, I've seen more than one of these, you know, it's just heartbreaking.
Truckbound lanes between exits 9 and 8A have been reopened.
मौके पर हमने नगर गेट बासनी और शासकीय नगर से दमकल रवाना की और साथ में रिकू को भी सूचना दी. मौके पर हमारी 5 गाड़ी आ चुकी है अब तक और आग अब कंट्रोल में.
इसमें कितने लोगों की मौत?
इसमें सर अभी तक हमारे को बताया गया एक एजुल जो हुई है और दो जने जो है अभी घायल हुए हैं.
मोबाइल विजुअल बनाया क्यों आग लगते रहा? मोबाइल को विजुअल बनाया? मोबाइल
And I think there's a disconnect, and I think that there's something missing where somebody looks at what the government's doing. They're doing a lot of terrible things, as we discuss here regularly on Free Talk Live. They hurt peaceful people, they threaten people, they bend people over, they put those people in jail cells, and that's bad. You know, there's no that you empower them by doing what you're told. Oh, I want to open a business, so I got to go get a license, and I've got to jump through all these hoops, and I have to have my tax paperwork in order, and make sure that I pay all the fees and the bribes, because that's really what we're talking about here, right? When the government has a licensing fee, you're just bribing them to leave you alone. That's all they're protection racket. It's the mafia. So, yeah, of course the mafia is going to keep behaving like the mafia as long as people keep doing what they're told. Oh, yeah, okay, I don't want to get my shop torn up, so.
Oh, shit. Man, you got fucking fire on your damn... Sure. I was behind it. And I actually have it on video. Wow. But I got a camera rolling for insurance reasons.
What happened?
I don't know exactly what happened. I think he had a bad tire. Some piece flew off it. And then next thing, maybe a minute down the road, there's an explosion. Like the tire, I guess, blew up. And at that point, it was on fire. And he kept driving a little bit. And I was trying to get his attention. Like I was flashing my lights, honking the horn. And once it got big enough, he stopped, so it was too late by then. If he had stopped sooner, we could have probably put it out, yeah. So. I guess I'll shoot some video of it.
Huh?
Do you know what he's hauling?
No, I don't know. I didn't really ask him. I don't think you're recording.
Yeah.
Are you? Okay. That's different. Mine turns like a big blue. Wow.
Hopefully I can get it out right away. Wait a second.
Well, the hard thing now is see it's in the bed.
Yeah.
I don't know how they're gonna shoot it in there.
It burned a hole through the back.
I know, that's crazy. I guess they're gonna go through the hole. I think they got it under control now. Where are you heading to?
Montague.
Okay. I work down in Northfield. Sorry about your extinguisher.
Oh.
I just. I'll try to get them to give it back to you. Oh, it's my car.
Can you get it out of
there? Sure.
If I can, I don't fucking know, man.